it's not snakes in a car. It's hose in a BMW.
The firefighters, you know, did what they had to do.
They did it after arriving at a fire involving three apartment houses in East Boston. This BMW was blocking a hydrant, so firefighters smashed two windows and fed the hose through the car. It was a scene right out of the movie Backdraft. Firefighters can't thread the hose under or around the car because it's not very flexible and tends to kink, reducing the flow of water, which is exactly what happened to the hose stuck through the BMW. The car was parked so close to the hydrant that firemen dented it while hooking up, and then the hose kinked up. So firefighters and bystanders got together to move the BMW.
You literally bounce it, and they probably bounced it a good foot and a half out from the curb.
Meanwhile, the car itself became an attraction, and photos were tweeted out. Radio hosts chortled over the picture.
It's your feel-good moment of the morning.
It's definitely a feel-bad moment for the owner, the broken windows, the dent, the shame. And yes, Boston police have confirmed that they're mailing a $100 ticket to the owner of the BMW for illegally parking in front of a hydrant. This happens every once in a while, and it's been happening for decades. But whenever it happens, it's greeted with something approaching glee. This is what happens to the cars of morons who park in front of hydrants. The Toucher and Rich radio show got a text from a firefighter not involved in the Boston fire.
We all secretly pray for the chance to do what the brothers in Boston got to do with that Beamer last night. Classic.
Good for you.
And though the spokesman for the Boston Fire Department kept saying,
"We certainly didn't take any pleasure in doing this,"
online posters disagreed. As a former firefighter, we love doing this to jackasses. BMW equals break my window, park in front of a fire plug, and you'll risk getting hosed. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.